visit our different sites, and we do a full cleaning of them, all the exhibit spaces, kind of reset them again for the year. And right now I'm vacuuming some of the corridor areas and our local industry area of exhibits. We break it up. We try to do one site a day with our full crew, but some days it might take more than one, so we closed this whole week so that we were able to clean the sites. I think a lot of people get a kick out of cleaning our automobiles because it kind of, and a lot of the objects, when you're there and you're dusting them even, you get to spend some time with them. So you really get to take in the details of the pieces. So the automobiles are really kind of a fun piece to be able to clean. We are just cleaning the exhibit spaces. So it's not cleaning out artifacts. It's just cleaning the spaces that the public would see and use. So our interactives and our exhibits. We don't want to scare people and think like we're cleaning out like people spring clean their closets. We don't do that with the artifacts. We're just picking up the dust bunnies and making the plexiglass and everything look nice again for another year.